Page number 68, question number 4. Draw the following. So we have to draw a parallelogram OKAY where OK is equal to 5.5 cm and KA is equal to the 4.2 cm we are having. So first of all, we are going to draw the rough sketch of the given figure. This is the rough sketch. OKAY we are having. And this one OK is equal to the 5.5 cm and K is equal to the 4.2 cm we are having. Now we know that the parallelogram opposite sides are equal to the each other. So this is the rough sketch we are having. Now we are going to draw the parallelogram. For that one, first of all, we are going to draw the base OK as 5.5 cm we are having. Now we are going to draw the angle of 90 degree at the point K and O, both of them. So we can draw this one with the help of compass and the bow. So this is the angle of 90 degree we are having. Now we know that the KA is equal to the 4.2 and this one is also 4.2. So we are going to take the measurement of 4.2 on the compass and O as the center, we are going to draw an arc. Now with the same measurement, 4.2 cm on the compass, K as the center, we are going to draw an arc. Now this is the OK, this will be the A and this will be the Y. Now we are going to join this A with the Y. So this will be the required parallelogram OKAY we are having. Now we are going to write the steps of construction. So I'm going to write here steps of construction. The first one is draw line segment OK is equal to the 5.5 cm. Now we are going to draw angle O is equal to the angle K is equal to the 90 degree. Now we are going to draw the arcs. So draw arcs from point O and K as 4.2 cm. Now we are going to join A with Y. So this will be the required parallelogram OKY we are having. In this one, OK is equal to 5.5 cm and K is equal to be 4.2 cm we are having. So this is the question number 4. With this one, we have completed the exercise 4.5 and the chapter number 4, Practical Geometry. In the next video, we are going to start with the chapter number 5, Data Handling.